Oh, yeah, brother. We're gonna do this, brother. Do you wanna know why?
Why's that, brother?
Because we've got the power of prayer. Have you opened your heart to Jesus Christ, brother?
Oh, God. You'll actually be happy to know, I have good news for you.
Missionary man Randy Savage, brother.
You done? Okay, I have good news for you. It's actually not a level 70 Dragonite. I thought it was higher level. It's a level 80 Dragonite. No, I'm looking at the levels, level and the Pokemon 100 Dragonite. You're going to be against, you might have a shot at this. But well, I think no, the champ I, the champ is going to be tough.
What do you mean? It's fine. So you said that dragons are allergic to dragon, right?
I believe they're allergic to both dragon and ice.
Okay.
Unless Gen 3 is different, which it could be, but I don't know.
Well, we're giving Heartbutt Dragon Claw.
Dragon...
In Elite 4, you can call me Lance the Dragon Slayer Trainer. Shit. He just kills dragons.
You can call me the Dragon Fucker.
Hi, I own a business. You might have heard of it. It's called Bad Dragon. He sells lances out of Bad Dragon.
Wink.
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 Could not give less of a shit. What the fuck does Mist do?
Your stats can't get lowered. Which I don't think is super useful.
Well, gonna be honest with you, was not really banking on Unlucky getting us there.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie. Okay, he is water though, right? He's water type.
Gyarados is flying in water. So he loses on both fronts for electricity.
He can't be flying, sure.
Yeah, Gyarados flies, dude. Did you not know this?
I thought he was a dragon.
No.
What the scuttering fuck is an Aerodactyl?
Oh, that is a rock flying type.
Thanks for all the support. What's weak? What is strong against those?
Steel. You can use steel.
Ah, shit. Someone has a steel. Someone has a... Oh, wait, Swoobird. Shit.
Swoobird.
Swoon. Yeah, fuck. Okay.
Like, steel moves would work.
Oh, that's an okay.
It's a really cool Pokemon. I love him.
I thought I had no idea what the fuck he was, but no, I've seen that design before.
Yeah, he typically only really see him in the Elite Four, you know? Boy, that was weird, wasn't it? It's like reality
really
reversed.
It's like reality reversed, yeah.
Ethan's totally not a cheater.
No, I'm not. Also, you were fucking turned against me on this, in this session, Alex.
What do you mean?
You were fine with me using my GBA built-in save states earlier, but fucking this session, you're fucking full of beans about it, my boy.
Well, it's because you're supposed to beat the Elite Four. In one go.
Yeah, I am beating the Elite Four in one go.
I'm just saying. Something about reality reversing, I don't know. It feels a little disingenuous. Ow. That's
Why
a big
is that
ow.
Super effective? Oh, it's rock. Fucking hell.
Yep. Ooh, we didn't even need crit, okay. Well, the good news is that's his second strongest. That's
what
his strongest. Wait, no, Dragonair. No, wait, no, that's not.
What the fuck's a Dragonair?
This is what evolves into a Dragonite. It's just a dragon type. Nothing else. No other types attached to it.
What's allergic? What hurts dragon?
I believe ice and dragon. Like I said, Gen 3 might be different, but that's when I looked it up, that's what I found. Now, this is really weird. This evolves into the big dumb orange dragon. This thing. That's weird, right?
Puts on a lot of weight.
Yeah, I mean, it puts on a lot of weight, gets whims, wings, turns orange.
I mean, tadpoles turn into frogs.
Well, he has to recharge after this. Okay, you're chilling. Get it? Because you're Articuno.
Alex, where from where do you get your ideas from? Dragonair again.
Yeah, it's the, guess what, exact same one. Same level and everything.
Well, got no pee-pee.
No, you're out, you're officially out of pee-pee. You got your pee-pee back. That does less damage than I remember it doing. I thought Outrage fucking smacks. I think that's actually what Rayquaza has in, like, Emerald. Is it Outrage? Like, I remember that move fucking dealing damage, because that's all I would ever use on Rayquaza, because he would just fucking kill everything.
To be fair, it doesn't have limbs.
That is true. I don't know exactly what a Dragonair's Outrage would look like.
Probably like a wild flailing of its tail, would be my guess.
Now this is the strongest one right here.
What type is it? Dragon...
Dragon flying.
What's good against flying?
Rocks. And lightning, and ice.
In that case, I'll keep him out and help him get some ice on him before I swap to Swoobird. Look at this big fucking dumb.
I hate how he looks. He looks so dumb. He's like... For what he is, you would think some Dragonite, dragon flying Pokemon. This is the dumbest looking thing he could have possibly come up with.
You did say lightning, right?
Yep.
Well, what? You're wrong.
Are dragons strong against lightning? Of all the times you really need Hypnosis to be hidden. Ooh, that's good, though. That's fucking good.
God. Oh, shit. Safeguard.
Oh, Safeguard protects against that. I didn't realize. Shit. Shadow Ball!
Oh, please kill yourself in your own confusion. Damn it. That would have been perfect.
If this doesn't please kill survive. You, I have an idea. Ooh. Okay, never mind, you can just hit him. I was gonna say use Destiny Bond in case he has a full heal, but you know what? That also works. Okay, wow. Yeah, you actually have a shot at this because the level cap is lower than I thought. This next one is gonna be real fun, though.
Got a lot of money.
This next one's gonna
still
be a fun one.
Still Dragon's beat lost to you. You are now the Pokemon League champion. Or you would have been. God damn it, it's Alex, isn't it? God fucking damn it, I have to fight you! God fucking damn it!
Oh, your final God. Challenge is me!
That challenge is your silly fucking Cali rat piece of shit douche fuck.
You should have known the whole time, Ethan.
You know, I probably fucking should have, considering, like, that's like the trope in the Pokemon games, is that like you always fight.
Because the truth is, the game's been rigged from the start.
No, the truth is that the real Pokemon League champion is the friends we made along the way.
Also, fun fact, Alex.
No one has ever actually followed up the words fun fact with a fun fact. I want to make that clear.
Okay, well, like, here we go. Fun fact. Alex actually would have had a different comp depending on which starter he chooses, and his strongest comp, hilariously, is the one where he has Venusaur as a starter.
That's wild.
Mm-hmm. So what you're going against is probably what I consider is actually, like, legitimately his worst comp, I think. So that's good news. Like, Charizard is okay, and then Blastoise is his weakest overall comp. The levels don't change, but it's just, you know, the Pokemon that he has.
Yeah.
But looking at this, you actually might have a shot. It's gonna be fucking hard. But you actually might have a shot at beating this. So you know what, Ethan? I'll take back what I said, because I was going off the assumption that it gets to level 70 by this point. You actually could do this. Potentially. But we'll see.
I wish I'd made you bet money.
If I bet money, I would have said you couldn't load save states, so I would have won that.
You know, that is very fair.
So...
That's fair. I would also rig it in my favor if money was involved.
Oh yeah, okay.
And unlike you, I have a job.
Hey, an owl. I'm looking forward to seeing you, an owl. My rival should be strong to keep me sharp. While working on my Pokédex, I looked all over for Pokémon. Not only that, I assembled teams that would beat any Pokémon type, including yours. I'm the Pokémon League champion. And Al, do you know what that means? I'll tell you. I'm the most powerful trainer in the world!
Now, I am probably gonna reload when I see what his first Pokemon is.
Oh, that's lame, dude. That's what cowards do.
Pidgeot? I mean...
Works for you, actually. Dude, what's this music?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm fucking digging the music! Let's go! Pretty good.
off to a good start.
I'm worried about one Pokemon in particular. Oh, well, two Pokemon, I should say.
Rhydon.
And it's it's not a Rhydon.
God, what's Rhydon weak against? He's Ground Rock, but I can never remember what that's weak against.
Water. Water would work. Fighting would work. Fucking music is jamming, dude. It's a big boy. He's a big boy. Wow, that's really good. Alright.
I think we've got a good chance of beating you.
You've actually got a good chance, yeah, wow. Pokemon going out like little bitches.
Executor, fuck. He's grass
psychic.
Grass psychic, so...
Fire?
Fire?
Fire would work.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what you've been killing him with this whole time.
Yeah.
So, you know, that does work.
Fuck it.
Gonna kick the shit out of you! Look at my little grass legs. Oh, fuck. No, wait a minute. My leaves. No, please! My leaves!
Good night.
This motherfucker.
Look at the face on the right. He's like, I had sleep powder for you this whole time.
Sleep powder. He
didn't expect that, did he? I didn't think not.
Full restore. Fuck it. It's the last fight. Like, do whatever the fuck I want.
Why would you instead of full heal?
Because I genuinely forgot I had full heal. I was looking at it and I forgot it was there. No, it's not that. You know, do you want to know what it is?
What?
I hate that heal in this game does not heal you, you know?
I
read heal and I assume that's the one that increases health, so my brain just assumes that restore gets rid of the status ailments, because why would it be heal? It's a Pokemon. It's that particular thing about the way Pokemon, like, names things fucks with me. I've done it before, you've just not noticed.
It finna got you, fam.
Like, I've done it before, you just haven't noticed.
Oh, okay.
I kicked myself after the fact.
Wow, he's actually bringing out, one of the things you're gonna actually have to contend with as, like, one of the strongest. Right off the bat, here we go, baby.
Get
same Blastoise.
He's a Blastoise.
Ah, shit.
That's fucking, alright.
Isn't this the same mistake he made? This is the same mistake he made last time he brought out the Blastoise, isn't it?
Yeah, you would think he would just attack with it at this point. Like, listen, Rain Dance isn't really working for you. If anything, you made it more wet before we fucking zap you.
He's paralyzed. Oh, and he missed.
Well, all right. You know what? I think this is the run, Ethan.
This
is the fucking run.
Sure, heal a bit. Thunder, if this... Yeah, okay, there goes Blastoise.
Wow, fucking hell. God damn.
Oh, and it was a crit as well, so he would have been super dead. He could have had full health and that would have killed him.
Yeah, God. This is fucking over. His last two Pokemon are not gonna save him. we're done here, dude. What, are we fucking Alakazam? Beating Pokemon right now?
I think Pokemon right now.
This is the last threat. This is the last threat to you. Beyond this, you should just be chilling.
Alakazam.
That being said, Alakazam is pretty fucking fast, so let's see if you go first.
Yep.
You'd actually do. Okay, I would have just did Destiny Bond here, make it real easy. What? That does a lot of damage.
Oh, I should have used Destiny Bond.
Yeah.
Am I alive? Now I'm dead.
Nope. Nope.
I might have survived. Might have survived if that wasn't a crit.
I don't know, it depends if he has a spoon or not. If he has a spoon, that would have killed you two times over.
yeah. Speaking of spoon. Oh, wait, wrong one. Fuck it, whatever.
Speaking of spoon, here's this bird eye spoon. Wait a second. Wait, hold on.
Speaking of spoon, he's a bird I fucked one time. Wait, hang on.
Like, that's how much damage it does to, like, a non-super effective target. That's ridiculous.
And
all right, and here's the last one. It's just a fire dog.
Surf fucking one-hitted that ride on earlier, so.
Yeah, so this is gonna be pretty rough, dude. Is Rain Dance still going?
No.
If Rain Dance is still.
So. Yeah, it is. Oh no, it just.
Oh,
stopped.
Just stopped. Okay. So if that's still going, it would have boosted your surf.
No, it doesn't boost water types, it fucks fire attacks.
Is it? I don't remember now.
Yeah, we worked that out last time.
Okay, I guess I just keep... I keep just forgetting then.
Well, it's because it seems like it should just buff water attacks.
Honestly, it should probably just do both, like, realistically.
Yeah. Oh, shit, he flinched. Okay,
He did a big flinch on me. This has been a really
the Elite Four were so much tougher than this fight.
Yeah, and they had lower levels. Oh, that's a new move. I think we're done here.
So frightened of this Arcanine, you have no idea.
Yeah, I saw Arcanine as the last one, I'm like, that's not very good.
Cool, we just beat Pokemon.
Wow, fucking hell. They made this shit way easier. They made it way harder later. I don't know which is which.
Come on, read your dialogue.
No! That can't be! You beat me at my best. Fucking owls. After all that work to become the league champ. My reign is over already. It's not fair.
An owl got a shitload of money.
That's a shit. Should have been 6,900.
Should have been. That would have been fucking nice.
Why? Why did I lose? I never made any mistakes raising my Pokemon. Darn it! You're the new Pokemon League champion. Although I don't like to admit it.
What? Oh, no! What the fuck?
How did I get here? Don't worry about that!
So, you've won! Sincerely, congratulations! You beat my fuckwit son?
Is that his son or his nephew? I can't remember.
I think it is. I don't
I think it's his nephew. I think it's his nephew.
Okay.
You're the new Pokemon champion. You've grown up so much since you first left with Charmander to work on the Pokedex. You did much better than my douchebag nephew. An owl, you have come of age. Alex, I'm disappointed.
Dude, you fucking suck. Like, you lost. I'm disowning you.
Sorry, he became the Pokemon League champion. Like, he did that. Yeah, we beat him and, like, became the champion after. But he was the Pokemon League champion.
Yeah,
fuck.
And he's like, well, you're just not good enough.
Okay, but I'd beaten the Elite Four, but when I got here, you'd already
Dude, Oak is kind of a dick, right? Like,
Oak is fucking vicious. He does three things. Works on the Pokedex, fucks my mom, and berates his nephew.
Maybe this is why Alex is a dick, dude. It's because Oak's a dick to him.
Oak's a fucking asshole. Alex, do you understand why you lost? It's because you're a douchebag and no one likes you. You have forgotten to treat your Pokemon with love and trust. We don't fucking know that. Without them, you'll never become a champ again. And
okay,
owl,
that's it for you.
You understand? That your victory was not just your own doing. The bond you share with your Pokemon is marvelous. I got rid of like three of them at the very end. An owl, come with me.
You're fighting with two legendaries and you fucked off with most of them. They're just sitting in your box dying of old age, but we won't talk about that.
Ahem, congratulations, an owl. This far is the Pokemon Hall of Fame. Pokemon League champions are honored for their exploits here. Their Pokemon are also recorded in the Hall of Fame. An owl, you've worked hard to become the new league champion. Congratulations, you and your Pokemon are Hall of Famers.
There we
this
go.
This will drain them of their essence.
Man, store them in the computer just like you did with all of your other Pokemon. And they're never getting out.
Fuck, okay, we... Name Swoodbird. Mind Flayer.
Reaver.
Hot Butt. Unlucky. and Sanzina Deltarune.
Bravo.
I told you you should have believed in me, Alex.
Because we had a Charmander and they're the same thing.
Yeah, exactly the same. I told you you should have believed in me, Alex.
Yeah, okay. I mean, listen, save state cheating, but whatever, it's fine, it's good. You beat it. You did it. You won.
Yeah, go cry.
He's out.
Bitch.
He's gone.
Wouldn't you be?
I mean, yeah. What was that?
Gonna go beat that son of a bitch. Bep!
I better go and stop him from killing him!
There we go. We have beaten Leaf Green. Do you have fun, Ethan? Do you have fun?
You know what? I did.
Yeah, I
there
loved
was
Victory
some,
Road.
Some moments... okay, fuck Victory Road. Fuck, yeah, fuck... I enjoy, you know, Alex.
It was fun. It's Pokemon. Pokemon can't not be fun, you know?
I mean, Victory Road.
Well, I'm saying it as a whole. Let's not say things like, oh, I don't like caves. Silph-Co was kind of shitty. Victory Road was hell.
Pokemon becomes drastically unfun when you hit caves.
I'm a Boyd.
I'm a Boyd. Whatever you do,
also,
don't call me a dragon.
I do love that picking what I think is the strongest starter also leads to your partner picking what I think is the weakest like selection that he could have for his Pokemon team as well. I will say,
I like Blastoise. Like, I like how he looks. I like the design of Blastoise.
Yeah, he looks cool, but like. The thing is, Hydro Pump is, like, I think the only thing that I would really think is worth a damn on him. Because that's a really good
move. And he fucking never used it.
No, he used it once and it missed.
Yeah. Look, it's a cyst. It's a walking cyst.
Don't like it. Yeah, but, like, so if he had a Charizard, he would have basically had a Gyarados.
Oh, Alex, I just realized.
Instead of Arcanine, what?
y'all probably not gonna care about this, but this like really, this like makes me happy. The final episode of this, this is like gonna finish on like a good crisp 30 episodes.
Oh, honestly? Oh, dude, I come every time.
Yeah, like, I just realized that, and I'm really happy about
it. I splooge every time.
Nice, like a nice, clean, like a smooth, like a fat, like a real swood 30 episodes.
Real swood.
Real fucking swood.
And now, I don't expect you to do this, but I'm gonna throw this out there just for funsies. Apparently, there is some endgame content to this.
No.
Yeah, and after you know what, and Alex? After you do it, you can go and fight the Elite Four again, who have some different Pokemon, and they're also juiced up.
Alex, you know, here's the thing, right? If we were just doing this, I might consider it. But we're doing the entire fucking Pokemon series over like a while.
Yeah.
We ain't got time for endgame shit.
I know. I'm just saying it's there. It's there if you want to do it on your own time, or if we get harassed into doing it.
I've got. You're not harassing me to do it. There is nothing you could do.
No, I said if we get harassed into doing it.
If we get. What? No. Tell the fuck off.
Leave me alone. Fuck you. Yeah, because we do plan on doing all of the fucking Pokemon. So this is just one step in a big fucking staircase.
Although we are, like, we're gonna do, I think it's like one or two. Like, we've got, like, an idea and we're doing, like, SpongeBob, I think. It's like, well,
let's not talk about what game we're gonna play next. We'll figure it out and it will just show up one day in your fucking inbox. You're gonna be like, oh, what's this shit? But Pokemon, you know what? This right here, right now, this was fun. And even though I had misjudged the levels, you exceeded my expectations and actually did get champion. So good on you, buddy.
Yeah, because I'm fucking godlike. Oh, fuck, Game Freak made this game?